watching yourself.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Ah!
Tell us what happened.
We had probably too big of tires on there, and then we hit the wall in Irwindale, and it made this bracket weak. Didn't realize it was starting to break. Actually, I looked at it, it wasn't, but too big of tires. Clutch kicking it, ripped the traction rod bracket off of the subframe, which they down make some updated brackets that you can brace it with, FYI, and they're FE legal. They just came out with them this year from a company, so look into those. You should brace them. Like, we're fighting this for a $100 thing you could have done at your house. So now we're off trying to weld this, making it's gonna work like shit. We're gonna fight it and potentially lose, not even be able to go in the battle. So get those brackets, install them. Let's go take a look at what he's doing.
Don't look at these welds.
Don't look at the welds. But this is Jake. He's welding it up for us. We legit had ripped that whole bracket out. Whatever you can see. And he's getting it back in there and reinforced.
Fucking cocksucker to get that fucking bracket
bolt.
Where's that pry bar?
Pry bar.
We're here in Northern California at New Speed, I believe, which is Farouk's shop here at the track. Gotta give a big shout out to him. He is super awesome. He's got some killer products and Enos oil. Hope I said it right. All of his crew is super badass. All these guys have been helping us out, stopped what they were doing, so we gotta give a big shout out to these guys and everybody that stopped what they're doing, what they were working on, and gave us priority. So, thanks guys.
Yeah. got it? Who's got it? Who's got the win? Who's got the win?
Me.
Me. Actually, I'm always
like
winning.
I lost today. I lost. It's cold out here.
Good driving, buddy. Good driving, buddy.
They want you to pull over in front by that tundra, the red tundra. Gosh,
here we go. Hey. Come on, Richard.
Can we get a minute to cool? Buddy.
Fucked up.
Do we have like 30 seconds? Yeah, I can roll it up there. Yeah. I'll make it, I think.
Is that podium?
Yes, podium.
Podium.
Podium right there. Hey, you know what's funny is that you guys are like the right height for it.
This thing's gonna break.
It'll be okay, bro.
Fuck it. We'll build a pro car.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
I want to touch it up though.
Don't do that.
It's like the right height. So it's like first, perfect. Second,
okay,
third.
It's got Marty's thing, but fuck Corvette.
I don't know who won, but he earned it. Where's the champagne? I'm gonna dump in his car.
Are you gonna do the third one?
Rich, what
do
car?
All I gotta say is let me know that shit.
Yeah, and you didn't like light a metal. Who has metal? Woo!
The man battled, very consistent. I mean, he's taking the place of our other knockout guy, those super consistent Matt Madrigali. I mean, this could be a start of you always being on the podium, but man, congratulations on your third place on your shootout.
Yeah, man!
That's Ryan O'Connor for third place.
Way to go, Ryan.
Now, should we announce first or second?
First.
Okay. You can give it to him straight.
Right.
A dude standing on top of a vet one.
There you go.
Does he match the vet or does he not match the vet?
Oh.
What'd you say?
You heard him. He talked over it. What'd
you say?
I mean, you know.
Ed Bonnie. Yeah.
He's too sketchy for the win.
Oh my God.
Awesome. Good pro games, man. I appreciate the showing, man. Yeah. Good job. Very nice driving, great composure. You guys had a solid battle. And you know, I've seen a lot of games in Pro Series, right?